Well, roll up, roll up. There's a game show, European election style. This is the Italian Deputy Prime Minister, Matteo Salvini, and he's posted this video. Look at this TV set type environment here, and he's talking about this game. And it's so simple. If you like and share his Instagram posts, his Facebook posts, his Facebook, then it's all about social media interaction. The more you like his posts, it's very simple, the more points that you get. He's really trying to garner huge social media enthusiasm. And of course, points mean prizes. But what are some of those prizes? Well, it's been clear already because one of these people here is already a weekly winner. What happens is the people who post the most, share the most, like the most, love the most posts get awarded three tiers of prizes, okay? First prize, he'll share a photograph on his social media to his 3.5 million followers of you and him. Great. Second prize, you can get a phone call with the Italian Deputy Prime Minister. Third prize, spend time with him. So some winners have already been announced. Roberto, for example, Fabrizio, and this is what you get. But the reality is, you might think, oh, this is a bit lighthearted and silly. It's actually quite serious. This shows social media interaction on politicians' Facebook pages. And we've got here some other people who are campaigning in the European Parliament elections. This red line is Nigel Farage, Marine Le Pen here in purple. Matteo Salvini, look at this. He is scores ahead of the others in terms of the number of people who are engaging and interacting with him. So he says, do you know what? This is all lighthearted. Don't take yourself too seriously. Goal achieved. But it is a strategy that's working.